Warning, the following gameplay you're about to witness is rated mature, 17 and older, for one or more of the following reasons listed. Please enjoy.
Oh! Okay, hello travelers. Apologies in the last video if you might hear a bit of like a extra, I don't know, if the audio is weird. I accidentally left my outside speakers on, not just the headphones, but that should be rectified. Now, I don't want to see this happy birthday tape and possibly get the bejesus scared. So, let's watch it. I feel like things might be coming to a close. Happy birthday, Clancy Javis. What? Testing area. Experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Oh, not puzzles. Oh, gee. Alright, let's do this. So this is Clancy Javis. This is from the...
You, my friend. You are one lucky summer bitch. You know,
oh shit!
You. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this.
What?
It has taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready.
Oh god!
It's all for you. Oh, come on now! Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun.
Oh god!
Just you wait.
I really like Lucas. Oh, dude. Okay. Where the hell am I? So, Clancy Javis, for those that have forgotten or don't recall, is the cameraman from that Surrogators ghost hunting show that was in the demo. But at the end, you think he gets killed by somebody. Like, you think a baker comes up, but it might have been Lucas. Anyway. Oh. So, what does he have prepared for me right now? Oh my god. Take a candle, huh? House of Horrors. Oh, fuck this shit. Hey, buddy. What part of the house is this? Testing area? Man, Lucas is up to some shit. Fuck me. Now we get to find out the fate of Clancy Javis. Happy birthday to me. Is that a shower? Oh, what the hell? That's a gas line. I'm not gonna walk near that. Oh god. Okay.
The game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death.
Oh, God.
It's a temp title. Take a candle, no. Light it, and put it on the table. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Oh, Lucas, you're demented and I
fuck
love
you.
It. Caught a light. So I need to get a lit candle through here. But I need something to turn off the water. Well, shit. Is this a body camera I have on? Gas is coming out. You turn off the gas. Okay. Seems fair so far. That's a weird television screen. Lucas is like fucking Jigsaw. That's what I need, is that lever there if I don't get... Wait a second. There was a scene in the trailer where I opened a door and I got fucking Oh my god. Lucas, I actually really like you. This is fun. This is funny. Alright. Oh? No water's coming out. No shit. Let's flush that. Oh. Oh? What is that?
Disgusting.
Oh. Oh, God. What is this? A dirty telescope. Use the item. Ugh. Can't see shit. I need to clean it. What is this? Huh? I have a dirty telescope, whatever that would do. Okay, Lucas, I'm playing your game. Oh, well, I could turn that on, but there's gas. Maybe I could plug the hole with a telescope? Okay, I guess there's not. Yeah, so I can't turn the stove on or else I die, right? So, oh, hang on. But I can rinse off the telescope. Wait, dude, come on. Let me equip it. Nice. Now I have a clean telescope. Now, what can I use the clean telescope for? A polarizing filter. Oh. Oh. Bell. Chain bell fetus? Whatever that is. Okay. Well, there was a lock back here, wasn't there? There was a lock somewhere. Hang on. I think it was back in this room. Okay, hang on. Okay. Yes. No. Where'd it go? There it is. And there we go. Nice. So what's in here? What is that? Straw doll. Okay. Anything about it? It's got a wick on it. Okay. Oh, what is this? A winding key? Oh, what'd I do? What did I do? Oh. What is that? Oh shit, is that the mold shit? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That's that mold shit. Oh god. That's the mold. Uh-huh. What are you supposed to do? Oh god. How's that mold coming? Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I don't know what that is. I'm panicking now. Shit, I shouldn't have fucking done that. It's missing a finger. The dummy finger! Holy shit, is a dummy finger from the demo? Is that what it meant this whole time? Shit, well, what can I do now? What does this do? God, fucking... Can I not... Yeah, I know it won't stop coming out. Fuck. What does the straw fucking dummy do? Nah. Shit, okay. That won't cut it. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this and die. Oh, shit, maybe not. Light this shit. Oh, nice! Dummy finger! Holy shit! Okay. I thought if I did that, the gas would do it and I would die. Alright, yeah, do this then. Oh, it could hold something. Telescope? Nah. Candle? No. What could it hold? Hang on. Maybe I'm supposed to use the gas over there. Maybe. Ah, fuck it. No point? Okay, whatever you say. Let's burn the rope over here, then. What the hell? Happy birthday! Oh my god. Something hiding under these balloons? Is there anything hiding here? Pop them all! Pop all the balloons! Yas! Yas! Balloon massacre! Oh shit. It'd be difficult to open without the password. What's the password? I have to pop all the balloons? Oh! Balloon! What? Oh, use the gas to blow up the balloon! Okay. Oh? Oh god. Ow! Ow! Oh, that's fucked up. Oh. Oh god. That's fucked. A quill pen. Oh, shit. Hey, clowny guy. Tell me some shit I don't know. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh god, what? Gonna tattoo it on my arm? Oh! Loser. Ow. Jesus. Well, yeah, it's... I have a loser tattoo now. Password is loser. Awesome. This is literally Saw. Okay. No, it's loser. My bad. Now, if I open this, am I gonna get... I don't like this. Is there something up there? Okay. Okay. Alright, turn the valve. Got a hole in my damn hand. And in my sternum. Well, I light the candle. And I should be set. Okay, Lucas, I'll play your game. You dem- Oh, come on. Lucas, you demented. Fuck it. I'm ready. What's gonna happen? Is it a bomb? Run, bitch! Oh, shit! I knew it was a bomb! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Dude, get out of here! Dude, run! Dude, fucking get out of here!
Fuck,
what?
Fuck,
what?
Fuck. Oh, man. Ah, fuck.
Shit, Clancy! Fuck. This can't be the end! Oh, fuck, man! Jesus. Is that the end? Oh, shit.
Happy birthday!
Oh, shit. Well, that's what happened to, that's what happened to Clancy. Okay. So is there... Oh, shit, you know what? I wonder if there's a way to get out of there without burning alive. There's gotta be, right? Oh, I'm genuinely curious. There's gotta be, because there was a locked crate out there. And the game was Get Out Without Dying. Will this VHS stop? Can it load? Oh, my game loaded. El game load. You know what? I'm willing to try. Now that I know the answer, I'm actually extremely curious. One more time. Just one more time. I know what to do. I'm just going to run through it. Well, what the fuck? I'm pissed. I pissed off because I thought there was a way to figure out the whole happy birthday shit. Guess not. Well, at least now we know what happened to Clancy. There was no way out of that horror room of horrors. Okay. So, welcome to paradise. Okay. And use a lockpick. One of the lockpicks, anyway. Nice. Flame rounds. I'll take it. Why not? He's got a party set up for us, apparently. He's all techno. What, your bass? We had a party going, for real. Oh man, I'm liking this. Oh shit, what is that? Body glitter? I hear some funky beats, man. Let's do this shit. Let's play. Oh, Lucas, I'm ready. Black lights ahoy. Am I good to go? Guess I'm good to go, son. Oh man, here's where we're gonna get. Nice, we're gonna get into it. Okay, let's do it. I'm ready, let's do this. Hey, Lucas.
My thing work.
Work. Hey, buddy. Oh my god.
Ethan. Ethan.
What's up, buddy?
Ethan. Hold on. I got some for you.
Okay.
Looky what I've got.
Aww.
You know what this is for?
Not really. The serum?
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Make serum?
Ooh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan?
Oh.
Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him.
Evelyn.
I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan. Ethan. You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Okay.
Now come on, Ethan. What do you say?
I don't know. What's your final form? Oh, God. You're kind of sort of conked out of your noggin. Alright, where are you at, Lucas? Come on. Let's do this, you and I. Oh boy. So right now we're in the testing area, huh? Interesting. Okay. Hey, herbs. Okay. How's my health? Shit, what's in this door? creepy mannequin heads and shit. That is a tripwire grenade. That is what that is. Burner fuel for the flamethrower I don't have. Okay, so what's gonna happen is I can crawl under that and not trigger it, but if something chases me back through here, on the other hand. Alright, buddy. I'll play your game. Oh, shit. Watch me open this door and there be something. One of those right there, huh? Does he not think I don't see these things? I could use them to my advantage if I can get an enemy to trigger one. If there are enemies in this place. And I see another one up there. Oh, hang on, this is where she hid the treasure. We still in a testing area? Off the property? Okay. Oh, repair kit. Okay. Gun repair kit. If I find a broken gun, I'm ready. I mean, there's the... Oh, well, there's the broken shotgun. Is that shotgun supposed to be better than this shotgun? Huh. Alright. Paint roller. Razor thin wire. Kind of low though. Can I just set it off? Can I go back here and pop? Nice. Can I go into this one? Oh, nope.
Nah, you probably should have mentioned that, eh?
I guess guess not. Fair enough. No, I noticed them, you idiot. I just wasn't sure how I could manage to get by that one. Okay. What's through here? Oh, boy. That is too obvious. Guess not. Oh, great. A lot of shotgun shells. You know what that means, kids. That means there's fucking molded. Yay. How big is this place? Oh. Okay. I see your game, boy. Someone played Mario Kart as a kid. I understand that much. There's the testing room. What's over here? Besides utter darkness. I see that. Okay. There's no way not to trigger that, is there? Can I run through it? Fuck it. Fuck it. Not sure how else I would have gotten through that, to be honest. This is no safe room. However, since I have flame fuel, I'm gonna put the grenade launcher away. And get the burner out. Reload that. Alright, cool. Alright, Lucas, anything else I might need? Oh, did I have chem fluid? Nope. I need chem fluid. Still. Okay. Well.
I know.
Oh.
Fucking password, right? why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Oh, my God. I love you to death. zero, five, one, four.
Tick, top, tick, top.
Did I do it? What? Oh, shit, 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 shit. Didn't get me, buddy. 0612.
I need to find the password.
Shit. Okay. Password for the birthday room. I fucking like. I like Lucas a lot. Alright. Oh, creaky room. Yay. God, how expansive is this testing area? Oh boy. Okay, fine. What's in this room? Fuck it. I have shotgun shells, so let me get some health. Yeah, go figure. Whatever. Well, fuck you too. Some of these crates are not like the other. Some of these crates will blow up! Aha, alright. Let's do this shit. Let's eat some herbage. I'm waiting for some enemies here. Oh god. Oh! Oh shit! Oh my god! Fuck you! Fuck you. I don't like you, Sam. I am. Heard that fucking thing too. Okay. Let's heal up maybe? Yeah, fuck it. Under here. Oh, a barn. Yay. Find a fucking password. Hey there, grenade. What's up? Oh, shit! Didn't see that one. Oh my god! Oh my god! Didn't see that. I didn't see that one either. Oh my god. Okay, well, let's, eat one of these. Eat two of those. A lot of herb. Not my smoothest run through. Hey, steroids! I get to increase my max health. Huh? Oh my god, an insult to injury. Now, I'm curious. Antique coin! I need one more and I get my nice gun. I'm curious. If I use steroids, will it also help my health now? Hell yeah, I needed that. Your max health increased again. Anything over here? Alright, seven shells. Okay, cool, cool. Alright, gotta find. What was that? Just gotta find that password. Oh boy. Dark barn. Oh, I hear you, cowboy. Oh, here they come. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I get the message.
Sure.
Oh my god. Fucking die, dude. Reload. Holy shit. Reload, reload. Holy fucking shit, reload. Oh my god. Dude, fucking die. Ooh. Shit. That was an ordeal. Reload my last two shells. Fuck me, man. If I hit one more grenade, I'm done for. What's this? Herb. Oh boy. Let's see if I can hold off for a, for medicine or for, like, some... I'm telling you, if I hit one more grenade, I'm dead. Just need... not gunpowder. I need chemical. I need some chem, man. Oh, boy. Any more traps? I don't see any wires. It's a big-ass fucking barn, dude. Hey, safe room. And another tape player. Alright. Solid fuel. Shotgun shells. I need health. That's what I need. That wasn't a very clean run through, and I do need health pretty badly right now, but let's go ahead and save the game. Oh my god. I feel like that could have gone a lot smoother. Oh shit. Oh well. Yard? I'm not in the yard. I guess that was the previous save. Okay. Shotgun shells, flamethrower, 7 rounds of special, and my fucking knife! Alright. Screw it. And if I need... I need to find some chem so I can make some health. Alright, let's do this. If I hit one more explosive trap, I'm done for. Gotta be something I can use nearby. What is that? Control panel? Huh. Alright. Okay. Well, this might blow up. Just what I needed. Okay. That's too convenient. Okay. That's more like it. Oh, that's something up there. That's a speaker. I could go down there. What's over here? That is a trigger of some type. It's more wiring. More pigs. Oh, should I risk it? You know what? If it explodes, then I'll reload the save. Holy shit, it didn't explode. Strong chem fluid. I'll take it. Which means I can make enhanced handgun ammo. Because otherwise, I could make grenade launcher ammo? Nah. Enhanced handgun ammo. That's it. Cool. Need that shit. It's enhanced. Okay, so it looks like my only choice is to jump down there, huh? Yeah, sure seems like it. Fuck it. Explosive? 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 Oh, here goes nothing. I'm gonna trigger monsters, but you know what? Oh, shit! Oh, dear.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Oh, fuck this.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Barn fight with what? What? What is it?
Fuck you too.
What is it? Oh my god. What are you? Oh my god. Whoa, we are going to tackle this in the next episode, guys, because this thing is a... This is a beast. This is an interesting predicament we found ourselves in. I'm gonna deal with this in the next episode, whatever this is. See ya.